the end of my training in school, as every Soviet student, I was, quote unquote, volunteering for harvesting grain in Kazakhstan.
What is your business?
For the past few years, I've been selling wheat and grain.
Describe the apocalypse.
The apocalypse has occurred years ago. It occurred at the fall at Stalingrad. What happened in 1945 when the Germans lost the war, it was really a civil war between white people. And white people have been feeling guilty about themselves ever since. They feel that they have to bend over backwards to create a comfortable life for the rest of the world, and they've forgotten about themselves. They should listen to the words of Spengler.